Which is already out in the town, but if you want to get one of these books, which is packed with over 120 discounts and offers in Guildford, go up towards Sainsbury's after the fireworks and they'll give you them. They're free and they'll be just outside Sainsbury's.
Look out for those, fantastic. Also, this evening, there's lots of things to look out for this evening, but also our Eagle Radio Love crew around with their Eagle Love Stickers as well, just so you know. So look out for all sorts of things.
And can I tell you a bit about parking?
You can tell us something about parking, Kevin, if you like. Parking? You all know about
on the Thursdays in December, after 4 o'clock, many of the car parks in Guildford will be free. So, listen to Eagle Radio, we'll be advertising it and letting you know which car parks you can park.
Like that, useful, very good. Right, should we get our special guest?
Yeah, let's do it.
Now, the thing is, this is a, you know, this is an exclusive appearance from the other ones that Kev was doing. It's a, very good. Big round of applause for Peppa Pig here in Guildford!
Jesus, found it.
Pick a few words at this meeting. Anyway, Sizzler. Alright, Sizzler. Wait in the crowd, Sizzler. Go on, that's your job. But no, don't get over the balcony. That's to health and safety issue. Right then, boys.
Yeah.
How are you? Yeah, very good. Yeah. And top of the league at the moment. So lots of wins, lots of things going on, good action. Would you say this year, even more than before, that the team is just sort of, I mean, we're on a good November, really kicked into action?
Speak up.
I'm just thinking about the laser lights again.
Yeah.
Right then, I want to know, who's been to see the Guildford Flames in the crowd? Hands up, who's been to the Spectrum, they'll play, yeah, we see the hands going up. Who'd like to go and see the Guildford Flames in major ice hockey action? Yeah, hands up.
It's taking ages. My phone.
And hand claps are allowed, you know.
Hand claps.
Oh, we go far away. You don't need to replace. Just don't realize it. Oh. When I've been creeped up in a tower for hours and hours, the only guys will try to rescue me. But when I kiss another frog, you're the only one I want. It's obvious, why can't you see? Won't you take me to the place we used to be? Piece of heaven, and I still want to come. And all my is a place called you. You all having a good time tonight?
As opposed to PG, yes.
It's quite similar, isn't it?
It's peachy like the colour of toilet to see.
Good, I was pleased that you ended up there rather than somewhere else. So, would you say there are much liked characters in the show?
I hope that beneath their veneer of ghastliness, people can see their essential niceness. And they do turn good at the end, thanks to Bonnie Langford.
But did the story away?
Oh, come on, we all know the story.
I think with the ugly sisters, bearing in mind we're both out here, albeit that I'm technically not dressed as that.
You lazy slapper, right?
We've had lots of cheers and hooray and hellos. Shall we have a big boo? Let's have a big boo for the ugly sisters!
Thank you, guys. I haven't been good this year, but by goodness, I am good.
And at that point, we'll mean you just don't trust
us. He's
are you absolutely freezing?
Yes!
Now listen, we're going to warm you up in a minute, we're doing a countdown here, isn't it? And also, Bonnie, by the way, don't let me down here. Bonnie, this isn't just any old Christmas light switch on, because in this town, we have the lights! Yeah. We have the fireworks! Yeah. And we've got snow!
Yeah. Yes!
Right,
how exciting!
We don't know about that. Can I just quickly ask you, before we talk about Cinderella, but let's talk to you about Doctor Who.
Oh, yes, that's
good. Because it's like such a big week for Doctor Who at the moment.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it starts again.
Well, I was a
companion in the classic series. I'm glad they don't call it vintage yet. So this weekend, Doctor Who is 50 years old, and I'm not yet.
So anyway, great stuff. So, and you're popping up in various programmes about it as well, I know, so we're going to be following on that. And of course, in only a 4 weeks tomorrow...
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
whoa, whoa, don't boo me! Because really... $7,000 of you, not 10. Time to be moving into our new system mode. What's going on? Anyway, let's try that. Okay. We're going to do it again. Guildford, I need gusto, I need oomph. I need volume. From 10. Dancing, 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 dancing
Bye.